You're about to watch my Nicaragua Part 2. Acabamos de llegar al aeropuerto de Managua, and this is how we were welcomed. Beautiful, as soon as you walk into our country, la marimba. Y ahora disfruten la canción de los Ramblers. This group is out of Nicaragua called the Ramblers, one of the most popular songs in Nicaragua. Comenzamos con un desayuno salvaje, gallo pinto, leche agria, quesillo, cuajada seca, moronga, tajada. We are ready for a good day to begin. En este video vamos a visitar dos lugares, Rivas, Nicaragua y San Juan del Sur. In this video, you're going to visit Rivas, Nicaragua, where I'm from, and San Juan del Sur, one of the most beautiful beaches in Central America. Por supuesto, like all the videos, great food. Oye, Andrew, esto no es exotic foods. This is our culture, bro.
No.
¿Explica qué?
Mariscata, frita de mariscos combinados.
Fíjense en su aguacate. Check out those avocados, man. Delicious. We've been at this restaurant for the past 50 years. Diferentes generaciones de primos, primas, nietos, nietas, tíos y tías. Siempre hablando de cuentos, de cuando los criamos juntos and how we grew up together. And that's what we love to do, is just hang out with family. And now we're off to San Juan del Sur, one of the most beautiful beaches in Central America.
Saludos a la cámara.
Ese es mi primo Roger and my brother Chuy. Driving in Nicaragua is no joke. Cuando uno maneja hay que estar pendiente de que si se cruza una vaca, un caballo, you gotta be careful. People crossing the street, cows or horses, you just gotta watch out. You never know what to expect on the street. San Juan del Sur has become a touristic destination. Ahora San Juan del Sur llegan bastante turistas a visitar. Look at the gorgeous views from the top.
Mira esa vista. Uno puede ver fotos y videos o escuchen cuentos de qué lindo que es San Juan del Sur. Pero hasta que llegue arriba y vea eso, it's something else.
Once you get up there, it's unbelievable. The view, the wind, the air. You look at all the houses down there, the surfers, and the restaurants. San Juan del Sur is truly a gorgeous, gorgeous beach to go visit. Now it's time to eat. We went to El Timón. It's a restaurant we've been going to for the past 10-15 years. Ahí nos gusta comer marisco y estar ahí en la playa. Now listen to the music. Let me tell you, estas canciones que uno escucha con su papá o su mamá, it sticks onto you as you get older. So it's amazing the things you take on after your family. But anyways, this kind of scenery with this kind of music in your own homeland is something else.
Dentro de mi copa, tiene ya tu imagen.
La vida allá en Nicaragua es diferente. It's so cool, y es tranquilo. But when you're in San Juan del Sur, you gotta stop by and have un raspado de leche. Let me tell you, it's a memory that won't be forgotten for a long time when you come back.
Y me bebí tu recuerdo para que jamás.
Y a ciertas horas cada día llegan los buñuelos. Every day around a certain time, the lady walks around selling the buñuelos. Those are delicious. You will never eat a donut again if you try a buñuelo. I hope that you've enjoyed this video of beautiful Nicaragua. Espero que les haya gustado este video de mi patria Nicaragua. Make sure you send it to your family and friends so they can see how beautiful Nicaragua also is. Every night, at the end of the day, that's what I like to do. Estar en la hamaca, hour or two, relax, focus, catch up on the day. Así es la cosa.
This is the best airport food breakfast ever, $5.
dejó, ¿verdad?
And it's 5 in the morning.